Hello, my Neptune stars. I am Sea Star Neptune, Neptune Princess, or Natasha. I'm back on my crazy craft. Hang on. Hello.
I am on.
But as I was saying, I'm back with more crazy craft. I did some off-camering and all of this stuff. You can see platform, yes. Village over there. And, yeah. Today I'm chatting with a good friend of mine. Say hi.
Who's here?
And, yeah. So, I got a little friend here. I don't think you can see him, but...
Oh, hang on. Okay. Yes?
Left. You
want them? No. Okay. Sorry about that, people. That was like rolls and dinner stuff. Alright.
Oh god, I built this platform. I don't know how to get down. Oh, there's water. Okay, I don't know how to get down now. I don't think I should jump.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, did you jump off?
Yeah, I almost died.
Oh, how many hearts do you have left?
I went in water, so I'm fine.
Oh, okay. It's like, for a second, I was like, do it!
Oh my god.
I don't know, I've been doing it all day, because I was reading Creepypasta all day, so, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, but just remember, that Toy Story thing's not a Creepypasta, it was actually real.
Oh. So like last time I went to the brown ant dimension. I think I should go to the red ant dimension. Should I or not?
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright, let's find a red ant. I don't think they spawn yet. See like a bunch of brown ants.
Ooh, that sounds bad.
Let's see. Butterflies. And I just realized I can't fly in this. I can't fly.
Well, yeah, if it's survival, then you can. I mean,
no, like in the first one, you like in the Crazy Craft 1.0. Oh, Rainbow Ant. I'm not going Rainbow Ant Mansion.
Oh, yeah, I know that update. Yeah. And it's just that usually I just go on my iPad and do it, because I don't really have a working PC right now, because, well, you know what they say, Vista sucks. Is there anywhere you go, especially in school, all you see is Windows Vista.
Yeah.
And it makes me sick to my stomach just to see that we still have Windows Vista and no Windows 8. And you know what they say, the budget.
Oh my god. It's so beautiful.
I wish I could see it with my own eyes right now.
I mean, I could share screens, but I can't. It'll make the video laggy.
Yeah. You know what they say, laggy sucks.
Yep. Let's see a village. Is Am I having good trades? No one there. Oh, I think everybody died.
Die!
An emerald. Oh, no, I don't want that. What's my difficulty on? Fusel? Normal. What? Why do I put my game on peaceful?
Yeah. Who puts our game on peaceful anymore?
So, moving on. I can't get that. Why can't I? Oh, there it is. Couldn't collect the drops. God, my phone's laggy.
God, I hate when it lags.
I know, it sucks.
Especially when you're in TF2 and you're trying to shoot a guy, then the spy comes after you, and you're dead. You're done. I mean, I just hate those moments in TF2 where it gets all laggy.
Yeah.
Even though most people in TF2 actually just cheat on the Xbox version.
Mm-hmm. I need a friend. Crap. I'm gonna die. I don't know what the Rainbow Nth Dimension really has.
Have you ever tried the Aether Dimension?
The Aether?
Yeah, the Aether. For some reason, I call it Aether.
I don't know, but I need this panda app. Yes. And I'm a villager. Damn it. That's why I thought that was my game for a second.
Yeah, it was me. Really? Do I actually do a good impression of that?
Mm-hmm.
When usually I do a good impression of Dr. Robotnik really good. And I do, like, others, but sometimes I share them, sometimes I don't.
Crap, I'm gonna die.
Die.
Yep, I'm gonna die. I have like half heart left. I don't know what to do. No one's gonna see that. I'm cheated.
Mrs. Puff, I cheated. I cheated! There's an antenna under my hat! I cheated! I actually love that episode.
I know.
It's like, I am a SpongeBob fanatic until it started getting terrible. All because of Vincent Waller. You just remember that, people. Vincent Waller is like the worst person in the world.
Oh, why?
Because, like, immediately right after the SpongeBob SquarePants movie, the original creative director of SpongeBob left, and then this guy came in. And that's when all the terrible episodes started rolling in, is when the creator left and the creative director left. Oh. It was, like, soon after Paul Tibbett had creative control, and then Vincent Waller has control over the whole show, so that's probably why it's terrible. Well, at least he isn't involved in the movie, but Paul Tibbett's directing, so I'm a little worried.
It was the weed, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was probably the weed they were smoking to actually see SpongeBob have a rape face in front of Squidward and ruin his day. And I guess they were watching viral videos while they were filming. So instead of coffee rain, it was chocolate rain.
Don't do drugs, I mean, kids.
Yeah, don't do drugs. I mean, in that episode, it's like the worst episode I've seen with SpongeBob is Boating Buddies.
Oh God, don't remind me.
Yeah. Seeing Squidward be tortured is just terrible. Yeah. Maybe after the release of Squidward's suicide, it just started getting crappy.
Oh God. I don't want to go down. I don't want to go down. I know I'm going to die. So tempting. Screw it.
Actually, no, I messed up. Skinny guys, I'm going down the hill.
Okay, left or right? Left.
Yeah, because that's a line from Toy Story. Left. I can't quite right, but I remember that's a line. Made me laugh my ass off.
I think I found a treasure. Why am I still a villager? What the hell? God, no. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I found something awesome.
What'd you find? Herobrine?
I wish I did.
Well, Herobrine isn't real. Notch just made it up.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't say that in front of one of my friends. She actually,
okay.
She actually worships him.
Oh my god. Does she worship him like Shrek?
I hope not.
Make a little shrine for her. Make a little shrine for Herobrine and say Herobrine is love, Herobrine is life. Or say some magical spell in Minecraft to where he can come around all of a sudden and go, Herobrine.
My god, I just found like a bunch of diamonds. Six. Okay, that's a good number. What the deck? So, my Neptune stars, how have you been?
I've been so good.
Don't do this. You're gonna kill me, literally.
Oh my god.
Why is it quiet?
I was thinking of Herbert the Pervert for a second.
I think we all were.
Yeah, I've actually been trying to practice on an impression for him. It's like, I'm sort of a good impressionist. Not really, but sort of. I can't do a SpongeBob impression. Unlike Mikey Bolts, who knows the freak up about Stewie Griffin and puts him in every video he's in.
Stewie's awesome.
Well, yeah, Stewie's awesome, but he, like, overuses the voice so many times.
Yeah.
Like, where he says that he's gonna put horror movie characters in a video, and only horror movie characters. He puts Stewie Griffin in the middle of the episode.
Why?
I don't know. It's what Mikey Bolts does.
Oh my god!
What's wrong?
Death.
I'm
legitly about to start speaking German. Or,
really?
Yeah, either German or Asian. I'm not gonna speak English.
Holy shiza! Remember, kids, don't say shiza at home. Cause that means poo-poo in the bad way.
Oh my god. One heart left.
And oh my god.
I'm still alive.
It's Bay! Shimbo!
Don't make me do the impression.
What impression?
Oh, Michael Jackson.
Oh my god, you can do a Michael Jackson impression?
Yeah. Thanks for how many years in choir. Yeah, I think my voice got in that high range.
Yeah, it did. Cause see, almost everybody always asks me, do the Michael Jackson impression, do the Michael Jackson impression. And I'm like, no, it's Adrian. Like after watching the episode of South Park, the Jeffersons one, I was like, oh my god, I never thought of Michael Jackson this much. Since he literally cloned Paris and Blanket. Yeah, but if I had to have a clone, I'd pick Paris.
Yes.
You know, she looks way different now.
Oh god. I have food poisoning.
In Minecraft?
Yeah.
Wow.
I ate like a bunch of raw chicken because my hunger level's down.
Huh. That's never actually happened to me in Minecraft before.
Well, don't do it.
Yeah, because usually I eat my food raw in Minecraft. Like, sometimes I'll cook it, mostly. Mostly I'll cook it, and then most of the time I'll just eat something raw because I'm hungry and I'm looking for something to build before some stupid zombie kills me. Except, the zombies are so easy to kill, I don't even care. But just for never kids, the easiest thing to ever kill in Minecraft is a zombie.
Yes, indeed.
And the hardest thing to kill is either an Enderman, a creeper, or a spider. Mostly a spider. So it takes me forever to take down spiders, strangely, when everybody else can do it, like, really quickly.
Yeah, about that.
Hold on there, Tom!
I died.
Died? Mm-hmm. You crying?
No.
You're crying.
No, no. My voice is just breaking.
It sounds like you're crying.
I'm actually laughing. Oh yeah, I keep my inventory.
Your inventory.
Oh, well, y'all know I'm not going back there.
Choose how she dies. Death by sharks or death by monkeys? If I either had to, I'd choose my death by monkeys. But first I'd had to make sure that Caesar's in that pile.
Oh my god, I see a demon. Two demons, in fact.
Do you know what? Instead of putting a Five Nights at Freddy's mod in there, why don't they just make them the enemies of the game? That would just be really, really cool.
Yeah, it would.
Yeah, if they ever had to add any more enemies and ran out of ideas, this is how Notch would react. Blah, 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 Russian. Oh my god, we need new ideas. Creepypasta, Slenderman, The Rake, and Russian stuff. Or whatever language Notch. I don't know. Sorry if I offended that.
I think Sweden. Swedish.
Oh yeah, he is Swedish. You know, he turned to romp on Hair O'Brien, because for a second I actually thought that was real.
Oh no. Oh my god.
It was like 10 or 11. I was like, holy crap, is Hair O'Brien real? And then when I looked it up, it said Hair O'Brien removed, and Notch came out and said he didn't have a dead brother and that he was not real. And Hair is not real. I was like,
my god! I swear, next time there's a jump scare, I'm gonna speak full-blown German, if I knew how to speak it.
I knew how to speak that because she watched a lot of Hetalia.
Yeah.
I watched, like, the first episode last night. You speaking German now? Say, senor. Lair. I'm speaking Medea now. Lair. So Medea's gay, so no.
I don't know what to say. I got scared.
Oh.
He just came out of the trees.
Oh, but I thought everybody only got scared of Five Nights at either Five Nights at Freddy's or SCP.
Well, I saw, like, this one YouTuber. He was playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Whenever there was like a jump scare, he didn't get scared, but I did.
Yeah. Every time when I saw Markiplier, I get a little scared. Mm-hmm. Like, I jump out of my seat, sometimes yell, but most of the time Markiplier was like, Armageddon! Armageddon!
Alright, I'm gonna kill this purple demon. Okay, I can't kill him. I'm gonna die, I know.
He's my favorite gaming channel right next to Tobushkis, until it signed his soul to Cartoon Network.
Oh no.
To the demons of terrible shows. Well, actually, no, they don't have that many terrible shows. They actually have some pretty good ones.
Hmm.
But what has to be the worst Cartoon Network show?
I guess the remake of Teen Titans.
Oh yeah, definitely. It's either that or Johnny Test, and thank God it got canceled.
Yeah.
Because if I had to sit, like, when I was a kid, I actually liked the original Johnny Test. It was okay when it aired on Saturday morning cartoons when Kids WB was still around. And 4Kids was actually a terrible show called Lunatics Unleashed.
Oh my God, the lag.
It's because a lag! A lag!
What's this episode gonna be called? Chatting with South Park impressions?
Maybe Less Fighting Love, because that's a line from... I can't remember what it's called. It's like Less Fighting Love from South Park, from that anime theme song from the episode, like, Let's Fight with Real Weapons or something. It was like a really funny episode to where they were like mimicking anime because they found some ninja weapons.
My God, I swear I could sing that song perfectly, but I forgot some of the lyrics.
This is the part I know. Shimidagatu Sitoro Yunara Kimasu. Hey, hey, let's go kikasu. Katasimoto Pretendam. Oh my God, so let's fighting love.
Oh my God. It's another demon. I'm gonna stay away from you.
I can almost remember the whole Attack on Titan theme. You know, and I sort of know the Pokemon song.
I wish in choir we can sing some anime songs.
Yeah, but God, I know the whole One Piece song, because after seeing like a bajillion episodes of One Piece, I almost know the whole thing.
Oh my God, the lag is real. I can't see straight. Everything's all trippy.
Hello, hello. It's the future. Daddy? Actually, no. A better one. Smoke weed every day.
Don't do that.
Okay. It looked trippy, so I just had to.
Oh my God.
Just remember what Natasha said, or Neptune said earlier. Never smoke or do drugs. Just like those creepy commercials that make absolutely no sense.
Oh my God, damn spider.
Spider-Man, does whatever a spider does in Minecraft. Can he swing on a web? No, he can't, because he's a spider in Minecraft. Look out, he's spider Minecraft guy thing.
Is this the endless night? My God, how long does the night take?
I know, I just hate when the night takes like a bajillion minutes to finish.
Oh my God, the moon is setting, and it's so majestic.
Yeah, and then you get like 2 minutes of daytime, and that's it. In my opinion.
My God.
Oh God!
Oh God. Do I have crap? Is there a tree? Yep, there's a tree. So I need to make the crafting bench. Oh God! No! Don't kill. No, don't kill. If I don't make another video on Thanksgiving, just so you know, a demon killed me.
Spread the word.
Yes, please.
Yeah, I think it sounds like the lady from the Blair Witch Project. She's like, I'm so scared. I'm a terrible actor or actress, if you want to go into terms. Please! Get me away from this bee! I don't even know what it is! That's why I was breathing like this. I can't finish my sentences
I didn't even run. I'm just so scared. I just crap myself too.
See, I thought Cloverfield was way scarier than that movie. Oh, no. I have to admit.
Oh, no.
Or even better, Ouija board.
Ouija!
No, no, stay back, Sammy. Stay back. Your armor looks what? Is his name?
Sammy?
No, it's... I don't... Oh, God! The attack is real. The attack is real. Attack on Titans. Sponsor.
Do it again, she said.
Okay, I killed him.
Okay, good. Because I have to see. I really hate. Sorry if I stomp on anyone, but I hate the second theme to Attack on Titan. I love the first one because it sounds pretty freaking cool.
Yeah, the original's always better.
Yeah, the original is always better. Except when it comes to Toy Story standards.
Yeah.
First and second, they're both equally great. Third one, it was actually pretty much better than all of them.
Yeah.
Even getting a Best Picture nomination at the Academy Award, along with Up.
Oh my God!
Just like how it is so stupid that we're getting a fourth movie. See, everybody, we need to petition that. Why do we need a fourth movie to Toy Story?
My God!
What's happening?
German happened.
Oh. German. I think Hitler said that once. I don't know. Actually, I don't even know who said that. I can't remember.
You said it.
Oh, well, yeah, I said it. I think it's because Smosh has made fun of that so many times, I have to say it.
Yep.
Because Smosh just makes fun of a lot of things, and strangely is not really a donor of controversy like Charlie Sheen is with smoking. So really, yeah. Much to our extent that I have to review Food Fight. Or at least we have to review some type of movie, especially Food Fight. Dude. I'm even planning on doing Ben 10 Race Against Time because you're never gonna believe who directed this. So, he started a movie with Keanu Reeves. They travel in a giant phone box with George Carlin from Cars, and they travel all across the time warp or some crap, try and pass their history test. Can the audience guess who that is? Leave a comment below, and you won't win anything.
Is it someone that makes a lot more money than us?
I don't know if he does. Because, I mean, he's like 49 now, and he still looks like himself in the 80s.
I want you dead.
And the famous line from it was, "Excellent!" And then guitar riffed. At least it wasn't Guitar Hero's riffed. Actually, no. Which one's better, Guitar Hero or Rock? I'm mostly going with Guitar Hero because Rock had a lot of sucky songs.
Oh my God. Dude, I actually was, because me and my cousin, we were playing, was it Rock Band? So we were playing Rock Band, and I swear, like, every time I would sing, so, oh my God!
Oh my God, freaking Speed Actor!
Oh my God! My God, we're all gonna die! Yay.
We're all gonna go and scream your music's awesome!
I think. Ah! God! Can I put a piece?
That's why there should be Minecraft on the surface. Subsurface for working, no steam acquired. What? Plus, my surface isn't that good anymore. Because I haven't used it in months because of this iPad.
I'm just gonna keep on peaceful until these chickens go away.
Chickens?
Yeah, and angry chickens.
You know what? We can never determine it. If it's a chicken or a duck.
They look like ducks, do they?
Yeah. DuckTales! Woohoo!
You know, This is the Red Ant Dimension. I'm getting out of here.
Yes. Through the warp zone.
Ooh.
Such majestic.
So majestic.
These damn chickens. Get the hell away from me.
Actually, you know, if you want to hear a chicken. I can't do it. I just can't. I can only do a Bill O'Reilly impression.
Action.
So that's tomorrow. I'm Bill O'Reilly and. What is that on the teleprompter? I don't know what that is. No, I can't. To play us out, what does that mean? I can't read it. There's no words on it. Alright. So, that's tomorrow. I'm Bill O'Reilly. Oh, God, I can't do it. Oh, alright, we'll do it live. We'll do it live! You know, write it, we'll do it live!
Do it for the Vine.
Yes, do it for the Vine or Instagram post.
Yes.
So that's tomorrow. I'm Bill O'Reilly. Thanks for watching Inside Edition. And we'll give you a cut out of Sting's new album. Cut to camera. Slams on the table, takes off his suit, and starts raging. Should take off his shirt, too, and then go, Tarzan the Monkey Man, we'll do it live!
My God, like, where the hell is the exit?
Exit the Nether. Actually, no. Instead of Enter the Matrix, it's Exit the Matrix, because that game really sucked. The story was awesome, but the gameplay sucked. Because when Ghost was running, it looked pretty gay. He was like, I'm gay. It was like he was running like Sonic the Hedgehog, but like moving like a car, like going, You'll see it when you look on Gmod sometimes. Not all the time, though.
Dude, how many games should I play now? Whatever game you say, I never played it.
Really? Well, Gmod's not really a game. It's like mods, sort of like Minecraft, but it's like by Valve.
Yep.
Yeah, because like during my childhood, I missed out on stuff like Call of Duty and all that because I wasn't allowed to play T or M, so I had to be stuck playing movie games.
These pigs have to die.
Yeah. Sacrifices
must be made.
I'm sorry. Sacrifices must be made. Put on your Guy Fawkes mask, start murdering, and say, "The anonymous win." Actually, no. If you're with Mr. Pickles, then you murder it. Oh, it reminds me. Did you watch the season finale for Mr. Pickles last night?
No. I was exhausted.
God, it was hilarious. It was like this time Grandpa was going in with the camera to go spy on Mr. Pickles. But halfway through, something weird happens. And I don't want to spoil it for you because it is really friggin' funny. And disgusting at the same time. Stop your children. It was like the funny... It was like the funniest episode this season, right next to the Bigfoot episode. And they're already releasing Mr. Pickles t-shirts, and I already want one so bad. The one with the with Mr. Pickles made out of skulls, that's the one I want.
Oh my God, I rage quit now. I can't find a red ant.
Hey man, good.
Well, I guess that's it for today's episode. Thanks for watching my Neptune Stars. Make sure to comment and frickin' Angry Chickens, go away. This is my episode, not yours. Go.
And I'm Bill O'Reilly. Thanks for watching.
Leave a like and a comment. Do all those cool stuff. Subscribe to join the Neptune Army. And Fish Hat.
And that's tomorrow. I'm Bill O'Reilly. See you next time.
Bye.